United Nations has approved the Palestinian Authority's application to join the Geneva Convention and 13 UN agencies. The controversial acceptance to the international bodies was described by Palestinian leader Mahmoud Abbas as a historic day for the Palestinian people. The Palestinian move to join the UN bodies took place after peace talks with Israel reached an impasse over the potential release of convicted Palestinian criminals. Israel has criticized the Palestinians for what they argue is a unilateral move, which could hinder the complex peace negotiations. The Palestinians gained recognition as a non-member observer state by the United Nations General Assembly in 2012. They later joined UN cultural body UNESCO, an organization which has been repeatedly slammed by the Jewish state for passing anti-Israel resolutions.